Before we permanently install the floor panels, we will mock them up and clear out all of the rivet holes. Start by placing the rear floor section on the chassis with the rear lip pointed at the ground. In your Stage 1 hardware box, find the bag with 60 of the FC7A rivets and the K21A floor support strap hardware. Run a 3/16 drill bit through the center hole to clear out the powder coat before inserting a rivet. Do this for all of the 3/16 holes in the floor pan. You will not be popping any rivets in this video. The next video will cover that step. There will be three empty quarter inch holes at the front edge of the floor pan. Place a front floor section on the chassis. Lift the front bulkhead into the chassis and loop it over the front floor section. Run the 3/16 drill bit through the holes in the bulkhead and install rivets as you go. Do the same for the two middle rivet holes of the front floor section. Swap to a quarter inch drill bit and run it through the middle quarter inch hole. Temporarily install one of the screws from the K21A baggie. Do the same for the outer two holes. Swap to the 3/16 drill bit and finish the remaining holes in the front floor section. Run the drill bit through the holes in the front bulkhead. There are two holes per side. Pull out all the screws and rivets. Set the floor panels aside. We will install them in the next video.